刺杀后短短三年中，18名关键证人相继死亡，这种巧合的概率可以说比中彩票还难，怎么能让人信服？其中有个医生叫做 Dr. William Beavers， 他写道：有一种可能，有人对 Jack Ruby 做了些什么，或者是超能力控制了 Jack Ruby 的大脑。这项来源于外星人的人脑控制技术，在 CIA 的档案里被称作 MK Ultra。
10 days before JFK was assassinated, he had drafted a letter to the CIA requesting all UFO documents to be released to him. In the letter, the president also orders the agency to share their secret UFO documents with NASA.
美国史上第一位强烈要求公开 UFO 真相的总统就是甘乃迪。难道这个是甘乃迪这封信不是杀机？阴谋论者口中说的神秘组织。
三台马车武装。
MJF 组织全名被称作 Majestic Twelve， 是一个由科学家、军事领袖和政府官员组成的秘密组织。1947年，由总统杜鲁门命令下组成。当年成立的目的就是为了调查同年7月发生的摩西尔事件。保密大家两千多位一直以来暗地里执行秘密任务。存在目的就是要禁止国家元首透露任何外星文明以及美国和外星人合作的证据，一旦有人试图挑战就会遭到暗杀。1984年，加拿大解密文件中也出现了 MJ12 组织的名字，证实神秘组织确实存在。其中一份机密档案显示，杀害甘乃迪的真凶就是 MJ12 组织。画面中这份机密档案年代久远，残破不堪，上头还有被烧毁的痕迹。是谁想将这些证据销毁？难道又是神秘组织搞的鬼吗？
Patterns on the burn marks on these documents, you can see that they look like they were in series on a pile that was saved for fire. Also, an analysis was done that shows that the lettering on these documents was made from a pigment that was prevalent in the 1960s. The other thing is that the paper was the predominant type of paper used by the U.S. government in the 1960s. The conclusion was that these documents are legit.
至今的机密档案没有造假，但其中这一页谋杀背后或许就是 MJ12 组织暗杀甘乃迪的证据。
Each president is driven by human thoughts, and this is for security reasons. And Lance is absolutely JFK.
Goes directly to the president. As you listen, Lance has made some inquiries regarding our activities post week to 9/11. They're not conducive for growth in our environment. Washington cannot be influenced any further. The weather is lacking any precipitation. It should be wet.
It's an absolute phrase. Wet means that's when you kill people on cover.
But every president has allowed disclosure, except for one. John F. Kennedy.
So obviously what must have happened is Kennedy started asking about aliens, grays, UFOs.
There are millions and millions of people that want to go there.
I've seen it. I won't talk to you about what I know about it, but it's very interesting.
再看看历任的美国总统谈到 UFO 或是外星文明，都是这种支支吾吾的态度，实在相当可疑。
Did you ever ask for information? They said we can't tell you.
No, but I will tell you that there were times where I asked for information that it came slower than I wanted.
UFOs? Any UFOs? Did you ask about that?
Certainly asked about it.
And?
Can't tell you.
根本没有消失。